I definitely want to That's what I'm doing here. You know, I just want to create that passive income from all my research. It takes months. It doesn't matter how good or how bad your art is. It's about being found by a large enough audience. I don't really like, you know, pestering my friends and family about buying things or sharing. If, you know, you're, so it's great if you're marketing for like weddings or birthdays, things like that. I just don't really have an interest in those things. Yeah, there was a time where I did think about, and I don't want to be bad, but doing card art. Like you go to the store and you buy a card for someone's birthday or event. I thought that would be fun. But again, it's that big beast of, how do I get this seen? So yeah, so freehand art, I did a lot of that, but I've come to terms. Excuse me. I've come to terms with the fact that I am not able to freehand draw as true to real life as it is. I don't know if it has to do with the astigmatism in my eyes, so your iris is not as round as it should be. It's sure. Sure.